This is the first meeting between the Chief of Army Staff and senior Army officers since his assumption of office.
May their gentle souls rest in peace. Please be seated.
The focal point is a review of the strategies the Army operates on and how to make the structure better.
Secure our territorial integrity and fortify our sovereignty.
He advocates strict adherence to military traditions that will make the armed forces stronger.
Stability and lasting development of this country calls for joint endeavors. It is with this great sense of responsibility and upward commitment that I hereby pledge to provide exemplary and professional leadership for the Nigerian Army, serve as a rallying point for all officers and men, reposition the Nigerian Army, the largest service of our armed forces, as an effective, dependable fighting force, galvanize our troops for success in all operations, as well as serve the Nigerian Army and our country loyally and faithfully.
He then lays down his mission, one which he hopes will address the security situation in the country.
My vision, which is a professional Nigerian Army ready to accomplish assigned missions within a joint environment in defense of Nigeria. To achieve this goal, my command philosophy will rest on four pillars, namely professionalism, readiness, administration, and cooperation. We must return to the tenets of basic soldiering, adhere strictly to customs, tradition, and ethics of our army, uphold regimentation, and embrace transparent sanctions and reward system.
Many expect the 22nd Chief of Army Staff to match words with actions and work towards putting an end to the violence, kidnappings, and banditry across the country.